Bergvine. Ndombele. Scooped into the path of Ndombele, who hooks it towards goal. That is simply incredible. Tongi Ndombele with a moment of inspiration. That is genius from the Frenchman. Spurs have the two-goal advantage again. Outrageous. Ndombele involved in the initial link-up play with Bergvine, who scooped it into him. But who on earth would try that? Ndombele hooks it over Ramsdale. Great work between him and Bergvine. Doesn't even look at the goal.
But nevertheless, I'd try and give an honest appraisal, and I thought he was excellent in terms of his hold-up play. I can see him being a... There was an opportunity here.
Kane, what has he just done? Incredible! Oh. What a goal to win it! Szczęsny's caught out. Harry Kane has scored the goal of this tournament. That is extraordinary. Tottenham Hotspur 3, Juventus 2. How did he come up with that? Very special indeed.
What a strike. He came up with it because he's always looking for opportunities. And he's noticed that the ex-Arsenal goalkeeper, Szczęsny, is off his line. And he has hit it so early, steps onto it. Moura does brilliant hunting. Doesn't even look at the goal, knows where the keeper will potentially be standing. And as that's floated back, Szczęsny is in all sorts of trouble.
Kane again. Deliberately deep for Eriksen. Back to Ali. Ali, what a goal! Sensational control from Dele Alli. And then the right foot flat with the volley past Hennessy. Brilliant, brilliant goal from the New England player. And I hope Roy Hodgson is still in the crowd to see that. Just watch this. Kane, deliberately deep. Eriksen, the header back. Brilliant control from Dele Alli, and what a volley. That's one of the goals of the season. Sensational.
And here comes Alderweireld. And he moves it on again to Trippier. They're queuing up in the Watford penalty area. Sun beaten to it by Aurelio Gomez. Back in again to Sun! And it's in! And Spurs have surely grabbed the win now. The clock ticks around to 89 minutes played. And having been an inch or two away from conceding at the other end, Sun has grabbed what looks for all the world like a winning goal for Spurs.
It's absolutely heartbreaking for Watford. You can just see on the players' faces, they put so much into the game, the whole 90 minutes, and even more so when they went a man down. Gomez comes out, and I think he initially deals with it very, very well, but it's just slow to get back up off the floor. As it comes back in, you've got to say that there's not really a hint of offside on both phases of play, but he takes a long time to get back. It's a delicate little touch by Son.
Miller again, looking to make amends for that misplaced pass. Kane, again allowed to turn. Adebayor, good footwork on the edge of the area. Three men closing him down. Here's Lamela! That's exquisite from Eric Lamela. Fantastic finish from Eric Lamela. Popular player. Nice build-up play once again. Broke to Lamela. Inside the D. Fantastic finish. That's what he's about. That's what he's capable of. Beautiful finish. Look at the footwork.
Down, however, they're playing on through Lennon here. Bale wants it. Gareth Bale! Oh, put that out! It's a truly brilliant goal from Gareth Bale. Look at that. A moment of genius from Gareth Bale to give Spurs the lead again.
that is an amazing goal. Bentley, the former Arsenal player, has scored an astonishing goal to give Tottenham the lead. That came from nothing. Almunia cursing his luck, but no one in this stadium expected Bentley to do that.
Great skill. Must be applauded. Terrific. Absolutely beautiful. Took a chance. Caught Almunia. Almunia was in a decent position when a player's out in that area, 35 yards from goal. Wonderful effort. Atkinson lets the game go.
Here's Carrick. Ball forward for Mida, one for him to chase. Ryan Nelson's with him. Throw-in's gone Tottenham's way. Mida takes it quickly, finds Keane. Keane's done brilliantly. Still Robbie Keane! And Robbie Keane on 9 minutes gives Tottenham the lead! And here comes the celebration! There it is! Robbie Keane, fresh from signing a new contract here at the Lane. He celebrates by giving Tottenham the lead. That's his 9th goal of the season. It all came from the quick throw-in by Mido. Mido found him, flicked it over Michael Gray's head. He got past Todd and he put it into the far post. That's superb stuff by Robbie Keane. That's the perfect start for Tottenham.
Calvin, Brook, Huddle with a beautiful piece of skill.
What a magnificent goal by Glenn Huddle. He deserves those celebrations. 11 minutes gone in the second half, and the Glenn Huddle that we know and admire so much is shown to perfection. Everything about that goal was glorious. The turn, the move into space, and at the end of it all, the chip into the far corner.